Thank you, Mr. President. I want to thank the author, the authors, everyone who had a hand in making this day happen. I think it is a great day. I think it's important that men have to stand against this violence against women also, that we can't have any silence, let anyone have hide behind us that this is not manly, that this is unmanly, and this is a type of violence. This violence seeks to cripple the soul. It seeks to take the dignity of the victim away from a person. So I think that we all need to stand against this. I'm really glad that we are, I trust we're going to do this in a unanimous fashion to send a clear message to anyone, male or female, that wants to do this type of stuff, that we're just going to stand against it, and we're going to do everything in our power to ensure that if you do this, you're going to have to answer for your crime. Thank you again, and thank you, Mr. President.